while the French representative demonstrated the use of firefighting techniques. As the French fireman began his journey back home, he expressed his affection and